So here we have the turret as it stands. The cage that goes around the commander's cupola is still in progress, but the 50 cal shield is complete now, with the glass attached and all that stuff. Same way with clear fix and painted using just acrylics over top of the future. So as you can see, there's all the reflective stuff for the lenses. I'm not sure how I feel about them, but they went on really, really well. I mean, it's a sticker, so I mean, you just put them on with tweezers and the back of an X-Acto knife, and they go on really well so far. But I'm not sure. Let me know what you think about the effect that these have. They do have that sort of changing sheen, which is sort of cool, but is that accurate? From my reference photos, they looked like that color, like the red in the reference photos, but then maybe at different angles they turned to the gold. I'm not sure. Let me know what you think. So yeah, so the Abrams is basically ready to be fielded. It's come along a long way. And I'm just glad that it's come to the state that it is, and that I'm gonna get to move on to something else that's hopefully equally as exciting. So yeah, that was just a quick video showing the update on the Abrams. These last little details that are they're just taking so long. It's taken me like a week to do the clear stuff, and whatever. It's just these are the last little nagging points that I need to get done before the whole thing is complete. So yeah, thanks very much for watching. Check us out at highcaliberminiatures.com. Links in the description. Check us out on Facebook, Pinterest, and Twitter for daily stock updates, workbench stuff. Yeah, thanks very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.